Mission Specialist Number 3, Stephanie Wilson.
Making her first flight into space.
She'll sit in that seat right between and behind the pilot commander.
NTD, MS-3, contact.
MS-3, this is NTD. I've got you loud and clear. Good morning, Stephanie.
We have a go for main change.
Every space flight is special. The first space flight is very memorable for everyone. On the day of launch, everyone's very excited. And it's very surreal when the solid rocket boosters and the main engines ignite. It's very apparent that we're going somewhere, and it's the best 8.5 minute ride ever. The view from space is spectacular. It can be very peaceful, very serene. The colors are so vivid. The vibrant orange of the Sahara Desert, the blue-green color of the oceans. It's a wonderful sight to behold. And what is readily transparent is that while there may or may not be strife on Earth, it appears to us to be one unified planet. And having that perspective of one Earth and one humanity is one that we definitely appreciate having from space. I had a great curiosity for what's unknown, and I like to solve problems. So trying to understand and have a better sense of the universe and what that means to humanity, who we are, what our history is, and how we leverage that knowledge to bring benefits to humanity was something that struck me and I hope to work with in the future. I have certainly benefited by having some great mentors in the office across NASA. One thing that veterans of space flights do is they share their expertise and their experience during the mission.
Christina and the UIA, check oxygen EM1 and 2.
Oxygen EM1 and 2 are open.
And I do my best to pass along the experience and the knowledge that I have gained to others in the office and with the next generation so that we can have a better future for all of humanity.